Hi George, here's a little 20cc Echo engine you sent me. Now, hey, I just about got it done. I just got to do a little work on the muffler, weld you a pipe on that. I got the back plate motor mount made for it, trimmed the flywheel, made a propeller hub. I got to make a tapered propeller washer. I cleaned that carburetor and put a new diaphragm round pump in it. Hey, this thing runs great. Idle at 1800 RPMs solid. And get 7650 RPM with this Master Aircrew Classic Series 16-6 propeller. Got a lot of power for a small engine. It won't hand start, George. You can't flip it fast enough to force the coil. It just flat won't hand start. But I mean, it start easy with a regular coil boat starter, small airplane starter. It'll spin that propeller. It'll be quieter than that after I modify that muffler and weld a pipe on it. I got the side of it took off, so it's open to let it, breathe. That's why it's so loud. I'll be done with it in a couple days, and I'll make another video of it with the muffler done, and then I'll get it in the box and send it to you. to the muffler and make a taper for color washer for it. And I'll make another video, and then I'll put it in the box and send it to you, buddy. Weed Whacker RC Engine Conversions by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. Thanks, everyone, for watching, and God bless.